Welcome back to the Rabbit and the Owl. Now we're picking up where exactly we left off. And I don't know what those flower looking things are. We shall see. Hope I don't die. Took far longer than it should have. Where I want her to be now. Oh, I know. Okay, so just need to push it there. Thank you.
perfect.
Looks like air currents. Ooh! That's kind of awesome. Okay. Whee! Don't land on him this time. No, 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 no. So I can't, the owl can't pass that now. Okay. Far too high. Sorry, not very chatty. This is taking a lot of brain power. To deactivate that. I was completely overthinking this. Completely. I was just playing another platformer all day, so it's kind of hard getting into the mindset of this game. You're spreading their teachings even to this clan. After all this time, I still can't escape it. Why would they be willing to value honor over life? Okay, so I don't know what these... Now she's sleeping and I can't do anything with her. Okay. I don't know what that means. So he's got the same ones. He's got sleep. Thank you. expressive. I don't want to get... block somehow. Maybe down. Okay, so he's done. Well, he's trapped now. He has to be literally standing here. Can't get. Okay. Okay. So. Neat. So could I do the exact same thing for that? If I can do it right. There we go. Ow. Hit my head. I don't want to go back up there. Whee! knocks off hers. I could probably go in there and give him a box. Should be fine. Oh boy. That does that. Okay. Okay, that's not gonna work. She needs to go up. She's so cute. Okay. Maybe I just need to go over here. Does that accomplish? Oh, down. Okay, so I'm here. What does that do? Ah! Oh! That works! That changed directions. Ooh, I got it. Okay. Thank you. seem to be able to move fast enough. It's going in the opposite direction now, so at least there's that. Now that's going back again. There we go. There we go. I think I've got it. Okay, so she's safe and sound. Archivist. I calculated and recalculated the harvest records, carefully comparing them to the distribution archives from the past several decades. Where did all that food go, especially when people needed it most during the Great Famine? Leave it here for a bit. I know this is probably going to be a shorter video than the previous one, but it's taking so long to figure these out that I need to get this video edited and up. We'll continue this next time. So thanks for joining me. I'll see you next week, whichever game I'm playing.